officially and formally in Excel, these various images that we're seeing here are referred to as charts, not graphs. Outside of Excel, the word graph is perhaps more commonly used. If you go into the help system and type the word graph, you will be directed to a description of what a chart is in Excel. And as we work with different kinds of charts, on this worksheet, we see some column charts, some pie charts, some line charts, and some others as well. Certain terms will pop up repeatedly, and we want to be able to identify what are called chart elements, the pieces of a chart. In the chart below the data over on the left-hand side, the chart with the green background, that's a column chart. As I slide the mouse into the upper portion of it, we see the term chart area. The perimeter area of any chart is referred to as the chart area. The inner area that holds the columns or the lines is referred to as a plot area. And if you happen to point to one of the lines that we see across the chart here, you'll see the term grid lines. Now, it says vertical here, but that refers to the axis over on the left-hand side. You might have a title down the left-hand side. You'll see the term vertical value axis title. There could be a title on top. There often is. That's a chart title. I'm sure some of these terms are not at all surprising either. And off to the right in this same chart where we see the months, that's referred to as the legend. The chart to the right, the one with an orange background, is a line chart. I just pointed into the lower left corner. That's the chart area. Remember, that's the perimeter area. The inner area, if we're not pointing to a line, is the plot area. If you happen to point to a line, you'll see the term series emerge. Same thing will happen in a column chart off to the left. Point to one of those columns, we see the term series. Now, these are not exactly definitions, but we start to become familiar with the terminology. The 3D column chart, the one with the pink background, is certainly a bit unusual compared with the others. We don't see these as often, but here too, there will be some terms we'll be familiar with if we use these kinds of charts. That left area is referred to as the back wall, off to the right, side wall, and down below, and you might have guessed it already, that's a floor. And below that, there's a legend. And off to the right, that blue background, that's a pie chart. The inner area that holds the pie is called the plot area, as we've seen before. And sure enough, that outer area, chart area. And sliding over one of the sectors, we see the term series. So these are the terms, the so-called chart elements we become familiar with. And all these different chart types are using those same terms in slightly different ways, depending upon the chart type. When you select a chart, in other words, you click on it, that activates two new terms in the menu. Sometimes this is referred to as a new ribbon called Chart Tools. There's a Design tab and a Format tab. If you happen to click on the Format tab, off to the left you'll see, in this group called Current Selection, up above, term that's currently selected. This says Plot Area. Click the drop arrow to the right, you'll see some of the other terms. If we do this for another chart, I'm going to click on the green chart below the data, off to the left. There's that drop arrow again. Over on the left side, we see some of the terms we've been talking about. So depending upon the charts, you become familiar with these, and it becomes easier to work with these various chart types as you establish familiarity with what we call the chart elements. If you happen to double-click, for example, a column or a line, both of those are part of the word series, this will activate a dialog box off to the right. We're not going to be making any changes here, but the key word here is the word series, format data series. Let's close that for now. And what would happen if we double-click on a legend? I'm about to double-click on the legend in this line chart, the dark orange panel. Double-click. That activates the dialog box, format legend. So you see the terms popping up that way as well. So helpful to understand the elements, the various chart elements, as we work with charts in Excel.